Guys, welcome to the Happy and Jandy Show. I'm happy, and today I have something really special to show you. I got a puppy. Say hi. This is Walter. He is a corgi. He's very cute. He loves to bite. He has lots of toys, and he's very tired, so he's probably getting on. Like I said, he loves to bite. No bite. He bites like crazy. Ow. Okay, that hurt really bad. He's having a little attitude. Walter, look at the camera. He's like, I don't know what to think. Aww. Are you looking for something? He's yawning. That's what that was. Don't worry. That was not his yawn. So I'm like, guys, are you going to yawn again? No. He's very tired. So you're going to hear a little high-pitched squeak every once in a while. But that's him yawning because he's just a puppy. Walter, what are you doing? He's very tired. He acts like a baby, but he bites like a shark all the time. And his favorite toy is probably his rope. Has little light bulbs on it from BarkBox. And a hot dog. And one way I like holding him, this is hard, I have no hands, is like a baby. He likes it sometimes. He's very relaxed, though. But yeah, and we got his water and food for him, a little thing. But he's too short, obviously. He's a corgi, if I didn't say that already. But he can't reach. He's a little tired baby puppy. He's very tired. But he's so cute, and he will be 3 months old on the 10th of January, just coming up. And he had his first Christmas, and he got a bunch of treats. And he's really happy. But he bites all the time, like I've said. It's crazy. And then in the mornings, he's so riled up. But at nighttime, he's a sweetheart most of the time. But, yeah, he's just super cute. And I'll show you all his stuff. But now, okay, look at him. Because he's adorable. He's the cutest puppy. But my dog before us, I loved him so much. But, like, I have a thing. Like, my mom will let Walter play with Homer's toys, which is my old dog's name. I mean, I don't like that personally, just because I feel like that's Homer stuff. But I know Homer would want to share, but I don't know. Did you see that? He yawned again. Are you tired, puppy? But yeah, I'm probably going to have him go lay down for a little bit. It's only 6:02, and he's already out of it. He's been so tired today, because he's going crazy, and sometimes you have to stand up on furniture because he'll just bite your toes. Like, it's crazy. Like, he thinks they're little sausages. But yeah, and he loves his puppy food. Like, our old dog, like, he would only eat when he's hungry, but Walter, like, it's fun because he'll just, like, eat whenever. So it's kind of fun. Like, you just hold his food and he'll come up to you. He doesn't like the bacon strips or tuna really that much. As our old dog, he likes these little twisty things. He's getting tired. He's starting to bite. And he's getting bored. Well, I'm gonna go lay him down and then I'll show you stuff. Are you biting? Are you biting? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go put him down and bless you, and I'll show you his stuff. So yeah. So this is Walter's favorite thing. It's a kneecap, and he likes laying on towels over here, or like he'll lay in our little shoe bin. But it's very cute. Okay, so this is where he sleeps. Usually he sleeps somewhere else. I'll show you. But his bed, he moves to front. So we have Homer's old blanket in here. It's very soft, and we have this to block out here. It's like a weird cage. You like have to pinch it like this. But yeah, that's where he sleeps. Okay, so we usually have his cage here, but he usually sleeps right there. This is his tennis ball. And he has a lot of cute stuff. My sister's talking to the dog. This is what his bed looks like. It's really cute. So this is Walter. He likes to lay on this mat and bite it, but he also likes socks. So he will bite your feet. But he also doesn't like his collar because he's not used to it. But he'll jump for them. be wrong, but he hates his collar. He hates it so much. So he will attack. But he likes to meet new people. But he's very awake because he took like 5 naps today.
No. Mom says if he ever bites, you just put him back in his cage.
Maybe that was.
Hallie, don't!
Maybe that's why he was
nice. He climbs on top of you.
His eyes.
But so that's our video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And comment what you want to see next. See you, Walter. Say peace. Peace.